NCTV45, The Train, anytime on your time.
Okay, well, okay, Mr. Adorable, you gotta let, I can't see. I'm trying to, I don't know where Joel went. He usually starts us off. I'm not making any excuses. We had to
if I had a hammer, I'd hammer in the morning.
Yeah, who is that guy?
Hey, hey, oh, hey. All right, hammer in. I don't know what you all got going on here, but let's shut it down.
No.
Stop watching.
We can't. Sir.
What is this? Is this a joke?
You
trying to get me sued or something? You ain't got no hard hat. You ain't got no safety goggles. What are you doing? This is a work area, a construction area.
Sir.
We could have a 2x4. You understand your dormers that you wanted us to put in?
Yes!
The dormers are barely nailed in. If one of those things falls, are we allowed to swear?
No!
If one of these things fall off here and hits you in the head,
yeah.
Guess who gets sued?
You!
Him? No. Him? No. Guess who?
Who?
Me.
You.
Because I'm on the contract.
I put this out there so nobody
I
would walk on it.
I got signs everywhere. What is this?
Excuse me.
This is what you put on a chipmunk when it comes back from the vet after it's had its testicles removed.
Oh, do you stand?
I had that around my head.
I need a big cone. That's what I said.
50 shades of gray.
Hey, Billy!
No, don't call.
Hey, yeah. Bill, come here.
We can't shut us.
Bill.
We're trying to do good morning, everybody.
There's people that
have to shut you down.
No.
There's people that stand on their windows. Do you stand on your contracts?
Where? What is he talking about? Where'd you
get this? He's adorable. He's adorable.
Oh, he's adorable. I'll give him some adorable.
Whoa, hey.
Where's your heart at?
So what's your complaint?
He
doesn't have
a heart at. I don't understand. You know what?
So what's the problem today?
Under these conditions.
We're trying to do a No,
Bill,
we're not wrapping any. No, we hired you to do the work.
Get all the fellas together.
No,
we're
listen. No, you're not going home.
We're done.
You want me to wear this stuff up?
Give me my hard hat back.
Listen, you can't.
That dorma,
yeah.
If it falls on your head, it's not on my head.
We
get it? Ha ha. That's a joke when you're out there. It's on your head, not mine.
We signed a contract.
What contract?
Whatever you had on there, how come your trucks don't have any names on the side of them?
Well, you know, the thing.
You can't.
If you put that hard hat back on now, maybe we can still.
All right, just give me the hard hat so we can do the show. It's Tuesday, November 1st. NCTV 45.
Regulation here.
Why don't you? Can't you knock before you come in?
Let me explain something to you.
Sit down so you can.
Get me all upset. Put your. What are you doing?
Okay. I'll put it in. Put it on. Put it on.
What you talking about, Mook?
Nothing.
I ain't that type of guy.
What happened? You backed over my glasses.
What the hell?
Do you want me to put them on or not?
If you'd had a proper cone out there, I wouldn't have backed over it.
I think you got a point there.
Exactly. Whose coffee is this?
That's from where are you?
I'm going to go ahead and drink it because I love coffee.
It's from the,
and speaking of our contract, in the contract it says you will provide all of our coffee needs. Anytime
and
of the
we
day.
Do. We usually keep it outside.
What's your motto here? Anytime on your time.
Well, we changed
my
that
time
yesterday.
Is my time.
We changed that.
I need
that.
Coffee out there.
Little Angelo changed it. Tell him, Little
Bill.
Angelo.
Bill, no. Hey, you want some coffee?
Little
hey, this mook over here is going to go get us a coffee.
Oh.
Hey, Bill. Yo.
Hey, how about this?
Bill. Yo. Hey. All right. You're going to go ahead and take care of it. All right. Good job, Bill. Hey, watch that dorm up there.
Hey, look, over here.
Did I have explained to you the intricacies of a dorma?
No, you haven't.
Well, let me explain something to you. There are your standard dormers, which are technically anywhere between 12 and 16 inches. You know, separated from your standard dormers. Our dormers are right down to 8.2 inches. It gives you a better overhang, so you ain't got the de-icing crap that goes on up here.
Okay.
That's what
I brought you, Mr. Coffee.
What's he yelling at? Why's he got to? You want to yell?
Is that I brought you, Mr. Coffee. No, I got you, Doug DiMaggio. You're not even paying attention.
Mr. Coffee? I don't do Mr. Coffee. What is this? 1970 here?
No, it's Joe DiMaggio when he did the commercial.
1940?
He was married to Marilyn
Monroe. Hey, he died from that Lou Gehrig's disease.
Nope.
Joe DiMaggio. Oh, that's a shame.
He was with Marilyn Monroe.
The Bronx Bomber, God rest his soul, Joe DiMaggio. He was fantastic. You know, this microphone is not regulation.
Oh, man.
It's not regulation. You should have it exactly
13.35.
Bill! Hey, bring me a new microphone. We got to set this up better.
He will.
Bill!
We got
all right.
All right.
Watch that dormer there, Bill.
Okay, can you put, at least, can you put this cone back out there so none of our pets...
I told you where you could stick that cone. That ain't no cone. That's for your pet squirrel.
All right, all right, all right.
After he got his nuts chopped off. Get it, nuts and squirrel.
Yeah, nuts. Yeah.
That's brilliant, that's right good. There. That's funny. Good. I should that's, be on your television show.
Yeah, you are, unfortunately.
Hey, what are you talking about
We're
here?
We're on the show right now.
What are you talking? You ain't licensed to have me on here.
I didn't know that.
You got no contract.
Hey, Mook.
Hey, Mook, back there with the glasses on.
Call him adorable.
Hey, adorable.
You know what? With this look, huh?
I'll be right back. I'll see y'all later. Remember the coffee.
All right. Can you tell Joel to come back?
Excuse me, Mr. Construction Man.
Yes, sir.
This is for you.
He's going to YMCA. The Y.
That place is beautiful. You know why?
Why?
You know why?
Why? See?
Because of the dormers.
Yeah, the dormers.
The new dormers.
I thought you were going to break in the dance.
No. We finished up
at
the Y.
It's not funny over here.
We just finished up there like 3 weeks ago.
3 weeks.
Did you see our new dormers up there? They're beautiful. Here, hey, do me a favor.
You're a dancing machine.
Hold that right there. All right. They got to get some measurements.
All right, listen, we got to get Joel. Can you tell Joel he can just... Let him park in that spot for now until we finish out the show.
No, he ain't parking.
Construction
over.
Guy. Come on, man. We got to finish up the show. It's
all right,
Tuesday.
All right,
it's
all right. Make sure you got my coffee, all right?
All right, we'll have it.
Play on TV.
Yeah. No. Can you?
That's not regulation.
That's construction, man. Yeah, put it over top. I think. All right, sorry about the cone. All right, I got you. Just tell Joel to come. Because we need to tell people how they can get in touch with us. Wow. I haven't had
this. They could get in touch with us maybe in the Navy.
In the Navy.
Oh, my gosh, man. What the heck?
I told you.
They got my parking spot.
I know.
What
I know.
What are you wearing, dude?
He was mad.
He was doing a little Macho Man invitation.
I'm sorry I'm late.
No.
They got my parking spot all taped off out there,
can I
man.
Get this off? Now he said I was in a work area.
You were in
That's
a work
what
area.
He told me, and then he got mad because
you know,
I had
you look
the
ridiculous. That was wasn't that for your squirrel?
Yeah, the
Muggsy?
Squirrel, yeah.
Oh, Muggsy, God rest his soul.
Oh, man.
Is that when he chopped off his nuts?
Yeah.
World.
That's not funny. That's not funny at all.
Well, that's the cone you put on his
You know, my squirrel had a bit part in platoon. He was in platoon.
Was he?
Yeah, he was a fill-in, like a stand-in.
Did he play one of the Viet Cong?
Yes, he was in a bunker. And
he was Viet Cong number 322.
Two, and then what happened? They ended up eating him. So, well, then his cousin, and that's why he got hurt when he tried to jump over the barbed wire fence. And boy, that wasn't a good thing. I know. Oh my gosh.
Now they're taping my car in.
I don't know.
Well, all they do is put up cones and tape.
Can I tell you something?
Are they doing any work?
I don't know, but he's going to be here for 6 months, so he'll be here throughout
months.
The winter. Yeah.
6 months.
He's got to finish. Look how bad that is. We're trying to get the sign up, the J&J Morning Show, NCTV45, anytime.
On my time.
See,
that's
on
not
my...
how the saying goes, is it?
I thought he said yesterday.
Are we switching it?
No. What, is
we
it
officially switched
time
it?
Time on your time.
On your time.
I like that in time.
Yeah, I like that too. I like that too.
Speaking of anytime on your time.
Yeah, go ahead.
You know where you can get your heating oil at? Anytime on your time?
Oh. Melzer's.
Melzer's Fuel Service.
Wow.
They even deliver out here.
Did you pass them up? Because they're located in Ohio.
Well, I had one in front of me, of course, coming down 224.
Work, 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 work.
Guess what?
What?
Guess how fast he was going? In a 55.
Oh, no. 40?
Yep.
You're not angry with him, are you?
No, because he's driving a fuel truck, so I understand.
Yeah, they deliver from all over. There are new sponsors.
He was leaking gas.
You said that last week. Okay, that's from that burrito he ate.
I'm trying to do what Prada does.
Yeah. Oh, that's right.
I want
that's right.
people to like me, too.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you want to be adorable. Well, really listen to me. How, pray tell.
How? How? How now, brown cow?
What does an Indian say?
Listen. You know what we're going to start calling the Washington football team?
What?
I like this, and I got to give credit to Dan Le Batard's show because he came up with it, but I love it. Washington racial slurs.
So, okay, so how can they get in touch with
the football team? Because they're the Redskins.
I'll have you know that actually the Indians are very proud of that name.
Not all of them.
You know what?
Now they are very proud of the Florida State Seminoles.
Okay, so what's the difference?
But the Redskins does not denote something they're very proud of.
May I just say one thing?
But you don't even know they could be naming that team after a bunch of potatoes.
That's true.
Okay.
Now, if it was in Idaho, it'd make more sense, not in Washington.
Well, I don't want to talk.
Especially since they're mascots.
I don't want to talk about. Listen, I don't want to talk about any girls out west. Excuse me. I don't want to talk about any girls out west.
Hey! Yeah, sure, you didn't go down there. Ask the guys from Consolidated Glass. I said, hey, I need someone to lap dance because I got all this gravy on my fingers.
He didn't hear what I said,
and then
Joel.
He said, hey, Idaho.
He missed it.
And I was doing a gravy thing.
He missed it.
50 Shades of Gravy is what it was.
And now this is J&J laughing.
Oh, man. Oh, man. So
you didn't hear what he said, too.
No, I can't. I'm laughing at myself.
You guys are too much, man.
What did he say?
I don't want to talk about any girls out west.
Wow. That was.
I better step up my comedic game to compete with you guys.
Man, I mean, that's just bang.
Idaho,
zing,
huh?
Idaho. When you get a chance, you're going to go down there.
I don't do those places.
You should. Consolidated Glass goes down there.
Well,
that's why
nice
the glass is so foggy. It's all steamy and foggy glass down there or out there. So you go out there. Who's one of the guys that you talk to? Don't give me his last name, but which one
does he know what Delaware?
Woo!
Delaware?
Delaware?
It's a state.
What did Delaware? A New Jersey.
What's it? What does Delaware and New Jersey? Boy, I tell you what, I can't wait to go back to Louvabella. Hey.
So you didn't tell the folks more about your experience at Louvabella, about the second job you got. I'm very proud of you for taking on another job. Massive income we get from the radio station.
And I would do this more often. Here's what I did. When I returned and I said to my girlfriend, I said, you know what? I think I'm going to go wait on tables. Mm-hmm. She said, that's a great idea. So I went around.
Your girlfriend is a very, very patient and loving woman, isn't she?
Absolutely, because
he's got the jersey, the teal and purple. Yeah.
So I waited on tables
Charlotte
at Louvabella,
Hornets,
and I went up to the tables. I
Larry Johnson
did some smooching and I said about NCTV45,
but
the
there
J&J
were
show.
Some complaints about your busing ability.
Well, I said I'm only going to take off the wine glasses because they wanted to give me their plates and their glasses and their coffee cups, and I said nope, only the wine glasses.
Why?
Huh?
Why?
Well, that's the shtick. I mean,
guess
what though? Nobody complained.
That's
and it's so funny because they started just I'd hold out the tray, and they would put in on the wine glasses. So I thought that was kind of neat. So I like that. We should do an episode out there.
Yeah, Louvabella.
I know what we'll be doing. Well, When are you going to show the special edition, Mr.
Producer?
No,
here's the thing. Here's the thing. Yeah. With our special editions and doing live feeds, okay, only with people that sponsor the show. If Louvabella like to step up and join the J&J train at TV45, NCTV45, then they're more than welcome to. But until they do that, there's...
Yeah, I like. I'll tell you, Dixie was so nice and
at the behest of any of our other sponsors, they'd like us out there.
I did get a call from Angie Moyer.
Who's that?
Angie Moyer.
Who's lawyer?
Named
somebody called a lawyer.
He name dropped
at the Confluence.
No, who's that?
About us going to the Confluence.
We already did.
That's done. Okay.
We stopped the mid-track. He's like,
it's not done because we were inviting a lot of people.
Oh, you mean for the
thing?
Yes.
Wink.
For the Christmas show.
Nudge.
Christmas show.
And I don't want, I don't want
Tommy
Weller to get upset or you know, and think that.
I'm not worried about Tommy so much as I'm worried about Paul.
Paul, yeah.
Paul's been a little unstable lately.
Yeah, lately.
Yeah.
Well, so
Well, you nailed it.
Who'd you? He said. Oh, that's adorable. That was adorable. That was cute.
Help me. I nailed it.
That was, you know, hardware.
Okay. Got you it. Got it.
See, now, don't screw up. Try and keep going.
Yeah.
Let's hammer this out. Come on.
Well, so
the Dorma.
I'm being on the level.
The Dorma.
But seriously.
Right, can you tell? So what's going on? Who's this lady you're talking to?
Are you
going to
do this all show?
No.
Yes.
It went over his head. That was a good one. Yeah. And it went right over your head.
I just let you go because, you know, it was getting old.
So,
I didn't.
So what's going on with that?
All AWL.
What'd you say?
Oh, it's, yeah. Okay, they're,
watch this. It's a thunder.
They're in favor of it.
Uh-huh.
They voted.
We're trying to.
Go ahead.
With their hours, we're trying to decide if it's a selective audience on a Saturday night or Saturday morning or Thursday when they have open mic, and we go in before and introduce open mic.
I don't want to introduce open mic.
They should be introducing us.
Yes.
No, but we're introducing, though.
Well, who are we going to introduce?
There's a lot more involved than just splashing down.
He was in
that movie,
show,
Magic Mike.
Magic Mike. His name. He has a brother that had some type
Makes
of
sense.
A tumor, and they removed it.
And they left him open.
And so they call him open mic.
Mm. Makes sense.
So wait, so when are we going to do this?
Why do you keep bashing me with
I'm sorry. I apologize.
Like, I keep getting pushed further and further
like
out.
A hockey match. All right, good.
It's National Hat Week.
It is. All right, go ahead. So,
got my fiddle.
I like that. What do you think of the idea of doing it before the, because there would be a band?
They have to.
Saturday night.
They have to make sure that they have.
Date night for you.
No.
They have to make sure that they have personnel there to open.
So then let's do it when it's convenient for him. Like, we don't mind doing it. Well, then people...
No, we were trying to figure that out, and we were trying to look at the most inconvenient time. Come on. Mr. Duel.
Smarmy. Smarmy little snarkiness
Tommy
over
two
there.
Mice taking a turn on me.
No, we were going to do it.
I love
most
you.
What's wrong with you?
Well, here's the thing. Why are we talking about this right now? We should be doing this during production meetings.
We could have the audience. We'd like to have the audience join us.
You decide. I say we do it Thursday night, and then that way all our sponsors can come down.
Yeah.
Saturday night it might be kind of tough for Mr.
Wilson. This is true. Wait, phone's ringing.
Okay, so
this is the first time the phone hasn't run.
Right. His phone, because he.
I had it on vibrate.
Yeah.
So it was silence, and you didn't hear it. This is Mr. Geiger from Michigan.
Wow.
He wanted to say hello to Joel.
Yeah, Joel, did you take the call? No, I guess not. Ohio State.
Joel's busy. He's wearing his red shirt, black hat, and doing a podcast. But
yeah.
You think he looks good in green? I'll let him know.
Wow, man! So Ohio State lost. That's what I'm gathering. Field goal, last minute.
Like, this happened 2 weeks ago. Like, why did we not talk about this at all last week? You decide
to
do it this week.
Well, it's good to have it resurface.
You know, well, I don't believe in kicking a guy after he's been kicked with a field goal once in his
home
stadium. You
wait till he heals a little bit.
Yeah,
you know, all I have to say is Urban Meyer had the most consecutive conference wins.
23?
No, 30. Of all time.
Uh-huh.
He had the best winning percentage to start out a career at a college at 48-4. Now it's 4 of all time. So, yeah, it's fine. It's fine. I'm only talking about
that construction guy.
Hey, you know
Whoa,
what?
Hey, what? You can't go that way. You got to go to the right. The dormer. The dormer. Oh!
Man, that guy will be back.
You know, he's going to be pissed.
He's out to breakfast, too,
he's
when he gets gonna back.
He's going to be ticked.
Wow.
But,
knocked over the dormer.
Uh-huh. Hey, guess what?
What?
They had a shortage in Columbus. Did you hear after the game?
Absolutely not.
Urban Meyer had to run out to all, like, the grocery stores and the drug stores
because
he had to get the players' binkies because they were complaining after the game.
See, the problem is
they've
never had to deal with adversity before.
Life.
Unlike Notre Dame, who's used to losing all the time.
Can I tell you something? And that is why you don't hand out certificates for participating.
Right.
Except they couldn't deal with the
loss.
They
have a little bit more than a certificate.
They started running their mouths and
popping
junk.
They have a little bit more than a certificate. It's called the first ever playoff championship.
National championship, which they will not be in this year.
They might.
No,
they got an
outside
chance.
There's no way.
Depending on
Michigan State
just happened.
Wins out.
They got one more game.
Forget about it. That's
well,
it. It's a done
we're
deal.
Dating ourselves. We're
no,
really,
no,
we're,
no,
we're,
no. We're
listen,
just,
listen.
Just
we'll let we'll let everybody vote. Some people might be dead. You know, Woody Hayes might vote a couple different times.
Uh-huh.
But let's see after all the voting's done.
Right.
What color of smoke rises from the Vatican?
Let it all
I bet it's gold and blue.
Right. Yeah. They're
going to have more national championships.
That's why yeah, that's why they
wonder who has
to,
more.
That would be Notre Dame.
Got bumped, right? Mm.
Notre Dame has more
I'm
national titles than
like
any other team.
Modern football, not when they beat the University of Georgia Technical Veterinarian School in 1903. Mr. Weller was at that game.
I know he Weller. Has his stump.
Why did I get Weller being Weller?
Because they hang out a lot now. Yeah. Well, they're vets. Anyway, so yeah, we could go on and on.
No,
about this.
I don't
I'd rather.
Go on
I,
on
no,
on
we won't.
This.
We're
like,
done.
I'm serious. I'm done.
But
I'm done. They lost.
They lost. Done deal. And we keep
it
moving
happens.
Forward because now
I mean,
Newcastle,
was I nasty? Was I ever nasty with him?
I called
and did
that,
I ever rub it
I
in?
Called
oh,
that.
My
I
gosh.
Called that.
I knew that
I
was
called
coming.
That. And I'll call. Yes, I called that.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did. Listen to me. If you roll back one of our first weeks, I said, here are the four teams. Ohio State, Michigan State, Alabama, USC.
You're changing like every
week. I said if you did the tape. We did it every week. So maybe... Anyway, so let's get back to the show. What?
I'm not in a good mood. I mean, you know,
why?
I came in here, like the day starts off with me driving in here.
Uh-huh.
I'm actually on time for once.
For
and
once.
Guess what? I can't get into my parking spot. Why can't I get into my parking spot?
Because of the construction guy.
Construction guy.
He won't even give us his name.
He's nameless. We don't
and
know
his
who
trucks.
He is.
He just backs
They're
up
just
trucks.
Trucks.
And then if he needs a tool, the guy leaves. 20, 30 minutes later, he comes back with the tool belt. That has somebody else's name of their company.
Yeah, I know. Well, Mr. Weller better lock those doors up.
Yeah.
Thank goodness he has that knock still.
That secret knock that he uses for
changed.
Idaho. Yeah, I know. When he went to the
He likes her a lot.
Oh, man.
It was chlamydia. Chlamydia was his favorite.
It was until he met
Idaho.
Wow. So, yeah. God bless
she
you.
Just,
love
she
is
does
love.
Prefer Ida.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Yeah. She doesn't like
That's
her
funny.
Full
never,
name.
She doesn't.
She feels that it insinuates something.
Oh.
So
well,
like a double entendre there. I
yeah,
don't know.
Yeah. That's interesting.
Like she's the name of a state. I mean, is
yeah.
she offended by that?
Well, I don't
know.
She should be.
So we got all out of our system now?
Yeah,
all the Ohio
done.
State
just,
stuff?
Mr.
All good
I was
now?
Being a nice guy. I just pointed out stuff.
Okay.
You know.
Yeah. It, thanks,
I'm
Matt Geiger.
He's eating.
Now, is that...
That's why I've been in here for
him. Oh, he stuffed his face.
He's like letting you guys go. You
yeah,
know?
He's letting us go.
Related is the Geiger kicker... Related
to
the Geiger
Matt?
Counter? Related to Matt?
Matt.
I asked, but...
Matt didn't get back to you. If it's not politically charged, he doesn't want to talk about it.
Well, anyway, today's November 1st. How can people out there get in touch with us?
Didn't I do this already?
Absolutely not.
I didn't do this today?
No.
I feel like I do it in my sleep.
No, because the construction
like
guy
up.
Is out there, and we didn't get
see,
a chance.
I'm just, like, throwing off my game.
Because of him.
Yes, I don't
He's
like this.
He's a whack job. He takes his
like
job too
soon. Dormer? Like, what's with the dormers? Who cares? Oh, I'm sorry. Wait, let me try again. The Dormus?
Yeah, the Dormus.
Is he from, like, Massachusetts
no,
or something?
No, Jersey.
Oh, Jersey.
Jersey. All right, good. How can
That's
I
not a New Jersey accent. That's like a Massachusetts
whatever.
Accent.
Just let him do
Dorma?
I don't know. I don't know.
Weird guy.
Go ahead.
You can get a hold of us at NCTV45.com, NCTV45@gmail.com. You can contact us directly at 724-510-7345 or come on down to the studio at 26 North Mill Street in the beautiful downtown of Newcastle.
And remember to clean your chimneys. So
is
we
it National Chimney Week?
No, it is not, but just clean them because there's some type of carcinogens and stuff that comes through. And
folks,
gets
we'll
in
see
there.
You tomorrow.
And you don't want
to Hopefully,
like,
I'll get here on time.
Your
if I can get in my parking spot.
Dinner.
Say bye, guys.
Go Ohio
bye,
State.
Bye, guys. And then you have stuff.
If you're sitting on that, right.